That's a quick way to fill up a rain barrel.